York County, an investigation is underway after three people were found dead inside a home during a welfare check. Deputies say they found the bodies of a man and two women at the home in the town of Clover. They believe it is a double murder-suicide. Investigators say they have been called out to this home before.